Today, the Danes hosted a Viking tournament. We wanted to be able to show and tell a little bit about the Viking history. We wanted all nations to come together and bond instead of just being in their own little camp. The most important thing for me is that everybody is coming together and bonding. We are a NATO country, we are allies, we are brothers in arms, we are standing next to each other on the battlefield.